challenge her against the motorcycle. 147 miles an hour for the Chevelle. That's going to bring up Todd Duran and Mike Stewart.